Well, we keep hearing more testing is needed in order to reopen the economy. But the role of the antibody test, which tells you if you've already had COVID-19, that's different. And Kyra 7's Didi Sun looks into who should get the test and what those results could mean for you.
The Polyclinic is now offering a highly effective antibody test that comes from Abbott Labs. Now, a few weeks ago, I had symptoms of a cold, a sore throat, a cough, and also fatigue, but no fever. So, of course, I was wondering, did I have coronavirus? Well, today I got a blood draw for that antibody test to find out. But doctors are warning there's still a lot we don't know and a lot of limits as far as what you can do with that information.
So this is just one vial of blood?
Yes.
A quick blood draw.
A little cough.
And it's an in-house test.
And this tube of blood gets churned through the labs here at the Polyclinic.
People are interested.
The test checks for a specific IgG antibody your immune system produces when you have COVID-19 and will tell you if you've been exposed to coronavirus.
It is emergency use authorized by the FDA.
This is the same test from Abbott Labs we told you about 2 weeks ago. That's when UW Medicine's virology lab verified it and determined this antibody test is nearly 100% accurate.
That was one of the reasons why we went live with this test.
Public health does not have any restrictions on who should get the test. So anyone wondering, did I have coronavirus, is eligible.
And that's helpful.
Dr. Tony Trin, an infectious disease specialist at the Polyclinic, says they want to make sure people understand having the antibodies does not mean you're immune.
A lot of the risks of this test are the misinterpretation of it. So a lot of people are eager to find a sense if they're immune or protected or anything along those lines.
But he says not all antibodies can be associated with protection from a disease, and we don't know enough to say if this one will prevent you from getting sick again.
Even if you get results that say you do in fact have these antibodies, you should not change your behavior.
Exactly, and that's really important.
So why get the test? For one, the data goes to King County Public Health.
We're anywhere between 3 to 6% positivity rate. It's all for surveillance. It's a public health reason why we need to do this.
And another good reason, people just want to know.
This is one thing that can be at least empowered by something that just is seemingly so, everyone's so powerless against.
The Polyclinic has the capacity to run 8,000 of these antibody tests every day. Right now, they're just running a couple of hundred. I'm expecting to find out my results tomorrow. In Seattle, Didi Sun, Cairo 7 News.